Safe, man. Thanks for coming down. How's your morning been so far? I saw you have a little cafe con leche. Get yourself.
Oh, sorry. I got, is that the new guy?
That's cool. Let's get you a smoothie.
Yeah.
I got work, mate.
You got work. Oh, dude. I don't envy you. I hope you're not as hanging as me, man. I was out last night till about 6 a.m. and started drinking and shit.
Cool. Yeah. No, I really got to go.
You know what, dude? If you need a coffee, you know where to come to. What's your name again, man?
Dan.
Dan. Lovely to meet you, bro.
Thanks.
See. Yo. How you doing, babe? Thanks for coming down. Can I sort you out a little coffee or something? A little cappuccino?
Are you working here today?
Correcto, Mandinho.
Oh, great. Hey, I'm Maisie. I'm the manager.
Maisie, beautiful name. Is that Spanish then?
No.
Sweet. Me neither. Milo. Yo, good to meet you. What's your name, G?
Michael.
Michael? I've literally never heard that name before in my life. Big love, bro. Good to meet you.
It's great for me too, to meet you.
Between me and you, man, I'm bare hungover today, innit? I was out till like 6 a.m. last night at a warehouse rave, so yeah, I had like an hour's sleep. I think I'm still pissed, innit? Gonna have a sick shift today, yeah? I said we're gonna have a sick shift today, yeah?
Yeah.
Sweet. What sound system you got in here, motherfuckers?
And over here towards the right side of the machine is where we put the paper cups. These paper cups are going to be biodegradable, which I love.
Holy shit! This week's speciale, the Kenyan blend. I love Kenya, man. Kenya slaps. I've got to try me one of these Kenyan blends, dude. You want one, Mikey?
Oh, no, I can't have too much coffee, otherwise it's going to be shaking, a bit scared.
Why do you work in a coffee shop, then?
Well, I had issues with confidence, and it's good for me to be working in a place where I'm speaking to other people.
Yeah, mental health. Super important. We've all got it.
Yeah, and 7 years later, would you look at me now, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear a word you just said.
Have you worked in a cafe before?
Yeah, I actually did some work experience out on a coffee plantation in Colombia. Living la vida loca, baby. If you know what I mean, bro. Yeah, put it this way. Weren't just getting a buzz off the coffee. Talking about Coke? And yeah, I'm not talking about the fizzy drink. I'm not talking about talking about cocaine, Michael.
So it's really important to remember this, because if we get a check from the council, I'm never hitting
the end. Can I put a different tune on?
Sorry?
Can I change the tune?
What, on the speakers?
Well, yeah, or I suppose I could bring my decks down and have a little mix. I've got a couple of decks at home and we could put on a rave. This would be a sick space for a rave, actually. Do you have a late licence?
No, we close at 5.
A.M.?
P.M.
No qualms. My friend works at the council. He'll sort us out with a late licence. He once nicked an events notice and put on a rave in an upper crust.
OK.
I'm buzzing for this shift, actually. I love customers. 7 customers is sick. Dude! Welcome, my G. First customer of the day. Early bird gets the worm, brother. What's your name, bro?
Jack.
Jack. Sick name. Is that short for anything? What are you saying today, man? You got much on? What team do you support, bruv? Sick hat, man.
Oh, fuck's sake, man. Get me to a festival.
What's your favourite film?
Who did you ink, bro?
That Carhartt. And that is one Captain Americano for you, dude.
We're actually going to start opening up at night time now for some dance music nights.
Uno cappuccini uni woonie for yousies, my doozies. Hello! Do you see what I was just doing? I picked this up, see the card reader there? I picked it up, pretend to be on the phone. Hello! Who's it? What's your number?
We've got this late licence, so we can open up to like all night long, to stay open all night like in Berlin. Have you been to Berlin?
Just a filter coffee, please.
It's uninspiring, dude. I don't recommend the filter coffee. I recommend today's special, the Kenyan blend. What the fuck? You haven't been to Amsterdam? Coffee. Ignore me, I'm on a weird one. Have a beautiful day, dude. You know, in Amsterdam, there's more weed than people.
Feeling pretty wacky today, you know, all got hungover and everything.
Okay, yeah, sure, I'll try it.
Yes! What's your name again, G?
Richard.
How are you spelling that? Whoa. Where do you think you're going? It's an extra £2.50 for the Kenyan blend. to premium coffee, Rishad. Big cafe. That's sick. I should record that. I should lay that down. Sorry, babe, what could I get you?
Sorry, this is going to sound mad, but your colleague over there practically forced me to buy this special Kenyan coffee, and I'm pretty sure it has, like, rum in it or something.
Rum?
Yeah, it just tastes boozy. Just thought I'd let you know.
Oh, my God, I'm so sorry. That's really strange.
Okay.
Milo?
Yep?
Did you put rum in this?
Rum in what?
This coffee.
Rum in the coffee?
Uh-huh.
What, is it a customer's coffee?
Yes.
No, absolutely not. What, someone put rum in the customer's coffee. Who was it?
What's that then?
What's what?
That.
That is my penis.
Right.
Get off me, you pervert! What the hell?
Milo, what's wrong with you?
Look, come on, it's boring in here. It's shit. This place has got mad potential. Let's have a party.
Look, you've really crossed the line here. I think we need to have a chat.
Wow. I see what's going on here. Unbelievable.
Well, I can recommend our special of the day. My friend Milo made it for me. He said it's a Cuban coffee. And what can I say? It's something special.
I'm leaving, buddy. She fired me. Je suis fini. Finito. Zilch.
If this is really it, if our time is over, then I guess I should say, when you're with me, by my side, I feel like a big boy. A really big boy.
How many of my Cuban coffees did you have, buddy?
Guys, what's going on?
My time is up. You fired me. All because I'm, and I quote, too liberal.
Who are you quoting? I didn't fire you. Can you just come and finish your shift, please?
I'm back. Back from the dead. Jesus vibes.
Oh, sorry, can I have a Compton chili jack?
Fuck off, mate. Anyone see my rum? That wasn't cheap. Might have a drink now, actually. Do you want a drink, Maisie? Joke it, I'm joking. Just messing about. I'm off to a rave later. Yeah, it's at my mate's guardianship. Closed down aquarium. Setting up the DJ decks in the shark tank. You should come. You're coming, Mikey. You're definitely coming, bruv. Me and you at a rave, we're gonna be like Starsky and Hutch. Nah, not Starsky and Hutch, they're Police. They're Pink Police, they're Fuck Police. Great film, but Fuck Police and NWA. NWA, they're sick. Do you like hip hop? Hip hop's sick. We should start a hip hop band. What's the band? Hip hop group. Crew, I suppose. We'll make a sick little crew, I suppose.